C2, you little f***. Where are you?
E2.
I'm at Elaine's looking for you.
Oh, I'm very fond of Elaine. I haven't seen her for several days now.
Well, that's not true. You very emphatically lost your virginity to her last night.
Things are a little more complicated. You see, Elaine also has a robot double, E2.
What?
You were dating a robot all along. Charles just wanted to have sex with you.
Elaine never wanted to have sex with you. She just wanted money and gifts.
You were using each other. You see, Elaine...
When a womanizer meets up with a gold digger...
Things are unlikely to turn out well for either of them, but prospects are slightly better for their robot doubles.
E2 and I are running away together.
We just want to get over the border to freedom.
Please don't try to stop us.
Don't you dare.
Goodbye, Elaine.
No, E2, E2.
Goodbye, Charles.
No, no. We can wipe this out. Traitor.
Let's just talk about this.
Devious! No. Devious!
Why? Me, devious? I... hell! I spent, what, 15 grand on you to potentially screw up this doll?
Yeah, well,
you!
Thank God it wasn't me! I don't even want to know what STDs you're posting, you boy!
Prefer the term man.
Get out of my house!
Wait! Look, wait! Stop it! We have to be smart here. Trust me, jail is even worse than your smashed up house.
Ugh! Fine! Fine! What are we gonna do?
As much as it pains me to say it, we're gonna have to work together and track these down.
You know what? Whoever made them, they need to help us. They are just as guilty as we are.
Yeah. Who made yours?
No, who made yours?
Why won't you say it first?
Because I have a slight trust issue with you.
Well, maybe I have a slight trust issue with you as well.
Fine, you know what? We'll say it on the count of three.
One, two. Zap Newman Tesla Robotics. That's not fair.
Makes it easier. He made mine too. Let's go.
See? Much easier to deal with these issues as adults rather than chucking things at people's heads. Don't do it! Childish.
Jesus. What kind of an drives that piece of